First, you need to be a good shooter. This is how it's done in a unit in the military. First, you create shooters. Then, you create soldiers. Okay? So first, we want you to be a good shooter. Then, when you have the automatic rifle, we can then talk about tactics, right?